Hello everybody, this is ManuS and welcome to another Eternal Tournament. Today we're playing the ETS Invitational with Cornbury Party. Since they ask us to not stream the event alongside their stream, I'm only going to record VODs for you guys, so you still get the full scoop of the action. So let's get right into it. Round one, we are facing Tony G on his Tavrod Armory. So let's roll. Ah, he cancelled challenge. Let's do this again. There we go. Decklists. Okay, this is a pretty decent hand. It's a bit power light on the play, but I think I might want to keep it anyway because double student is really good and we have some time to draw the power for the Seraphs. I think I like it enough to keep it. So yeah, I think I want to keep it. Okay, so I think we're just gonna use this on Justice. So we have this sigil still as a backup for drawing like a seed off the top, for example. And there's the third power already, that's perfect. That means we can go student into student and empower both and then have the two Seraphs that we can drop. So that's a pretty good start. And we have all the colors, so we only need another time for this for the Titan. Right, there we go. Get in for 3 damage, and we even have a Marshal to protect our board from like an Oracle Hammer. Potentially. But I think I'm gonna just drop a Seraph here instead. Then play around the potential Runehammer that he may or may not have. Okay, he has a cheap Tavrod, that's annoying. But at least we do have the silence to stop it. That's like the dream scenario for him to hit like a turn 4 Tavrod. And also a 5 power hammer. That's a problem, I would say. So I think I don't wanna attack here because it doesn't really do enough for us. So I'll just drop another Seraph and pass. This Tavrod body is really annoying right now, actually. And us not being able to drop Titan. Yeah, I think we just drop Kathan here and pass. This game is not going so well for us. This Kathan is proving to be quite an annoying problem, actually. There is the Titan finally. Let's see if the Titan lives. Alright, let's pass. If he has an answer for Titan, we are pretty much screwed. I think we kind of just want to trade here. This. Not blocked Tavrod, I think. He has a torch then. Yeah. I think I had to risk this here though. Yeah, this is not gonna do a whole lot, so I'll just do this and then get in. Should have attacked first actually. So many Ikaria triggers are gonna be a big problem. Yeah. Especially with these draws. So yeah, the game is basically over. Yep. That's game one. Unfortunate. But yeah, I think I might want some more coin creatures than I initially thought in this matchup. Like this. Like these. I like the swamps. I do not like the marshals. Like the extra choice. And I definitely like the rune. So the question is, right, we got Seraphs. What else I wanted to cut? I guess I cut a Seraph and keep a Marshal. Marshal can like at least protect from weapons. That seems quite reasonable. I don't think I want the backlashes that much. There's just not enough spell impact here, I think. I want a Marshal or Seraph. I think I like the Marshal a bit better, because it helps with like Aegis on Ikaria, relic weapon stuff. Yeah, I think that's fine. That's pretty good hand actually, keep it. We draw power, we can go Acolyte, if not we just seek power. Please don't touch it. Come on. That was nasty. That might actually cause some problems for this hand. Let's see. Yep. Punished. Oh, that might end up being a pretty quick loss. Yeah, great draw. Maybe I should have redrawn, I don't know. This is just going really poorly. Great non-game. Epic non-game. And yeah, that's the typical problem of like Acolyte. And yeah. Getting your initiate killed can be quite a big deal. Whoa! What a game. What an awful non-game. Alright, that was pretty frustrating round one. There we go.